More than 21,000 dead birds have been found on France's Atlantic beaches since the beginning of the year. They couldn't catch fish that dive deeper to escape the huge storms. After not eating for at least 15 days, they died of malnutrition. Experts say the death toll is unprecedented for at least a century.